I wonder what Lindsay Lohan's is doing right now.
You think she's still alive? I'm trying to find my parents' list. I could care less. Great. My battery's almost dead.
Excuse me, sorry.
Do you guys sell phone chargers?
What kind of phone? Check the back.
Thanks. Why do you like that freak? Why do you like stupid bulimic actresses?
Whoa, incoming!
Sean, no skateboards. Read the sign.
Hey, you guys gotta check it out. Library's burning, and I didn't even do it.
Is anyone hurt?
Probably.
Sky, let's go.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Come on.
This one says universal, so it should work.
We were gonna go check out the fire if you want to.
Dale, make sure our extinguishers are working, will you?
I should stay. But if you want, I could charge it. You can come back.
Okay. If my parents call,
I'll find you.
Thanks. You're still here.
Yeah.
Did my parents?
Sorry. Oh, it's charged though.
You going home now? You gonna stay here all night?
Don't have anywhere else to go. Fire moved through the trailer park. It's all gone.
Dale, I am so sorry.
It's okay.
No, it's not. Why are you being so calm about it?
Don't have much of a choice.
How about scream? Cry, hit something, break something. Come on.
Where are you going?
We'll start with the mayor. We'll get him to give you a place to live and some clothes and some money.
I can take care of myself. I'll be okay.
I was just trying to help.
I know. I know.
I don't know how you got mixed up with Mitchell, but you need to stay away from him. I'm serious. You can wind up in jail or a lot worse.
How did you get mixed up with him?
I was stupid. And bored and looking for trouble. Are you looking for trouble?
Dale, why are they keeping you here? What'd you do?
I'm just talking to him.
Well, you can't talk to him without an attorney.
I'm not a cop.
I'm bailing him out anyway. I know the machines are down, but you have to take it.
Get out of here.
Go?
Yeah, just trying to talk some sense into you. But believe me, you don't want to go down this road.
I think I know where Mitchell is. I'll show you.
These'll do, Bob.
Please tell me that's diet.
Cream soda.
There used to be a whole case of diet here. Gracie promised she'd hold on to it for me.
Not to worry, dear. I tucked it away when we agreed on the price. Oh, you're right. It's lovely.
It's an antique.
Are you sure about this, sweetheart?
I'm sure.
Dale, there's a case of soda hidden along the back wall next to your cot. Would you bring it up, please?
You're still sleeping here?
Be right back. Hey, did you hear?
Hear what?
Mr. Anderson's back. He says New York's still there.
New York? My parents.
They might be okay.
I know this is only half the soda we swapped for, but I really need that jewelry box back.
Oh, sorry, sweetie. We made a deal.
I just found out my parents could be alive. They might be coming home at any time.
Oh, that's good news. I'm happy for you.
That jewelry box belonged to my mother. Her grandmother gave it to her. It's worth a lot more than some diet soda.
I wish I could help you, but I already traded it away.
To who?
All trades are confidential. No one wants to buy a jewelry box that comes with an argument about who it belongs to. I'm sure that your parents will understand. These are hard times for all of us.
Okay, fine. Dale, could you lock this up in the back, please?
Is there something you want to tell me?
What do you mean?
That jewelry box is missing. Did you steal from me, Dale? Say something.
Why did you lie to her? Why did you tell her you didn't have the box?
We made a fair trade. I shouldn't have to explain myself to some spoiled little girl.
You don't know her.
Oh, I know her, and everybody like her. They think the rules don't apply to them. I could understand others trying to steal from me, but after everything I have done for you...
Everything you've done for me?
I took you in.
And what? You let me sleep here? I was the one who looked for the train. I was the one who walked 5 miles every day dragging food back here. You wouldn't have a store if it wasn't for me.
Dale, honey.
You know what? No. I'm done. Here's your keys back.
Dale, no!
Dale, where have you been? I've been looking all over for you. How did you get this? Thank you. Oh my God, this is what the fight was about. Where are you staying tonight?
Friend's house.
A friend's house? Come on. We'll sleep on the couch at my place.